The officer who was struck by the suspect's bullets is a 2.5-year veteran of KDPS. He was saved today by his bulletproof vest and the quick reaction of his fellow officer.